Valco headphones are among the best in the world. This is because they are made organically in the ancient headphone tradition, using the best parts all around the world. Valco headphones come from China, where they are made according to ancient tradition. The headphone production starts with planting headphone seeds that grow into headphone bushes. They take only a few weeks to mature. While the headphones are growing in China, other parts are sourced from around the world. The comfortable cushions are in fact spongier caput phonum plants that are individually collected from the bottom of the Java Sea. The Bluetooth chips we use come naturally from the UK and are the best quality. However, in 2021, we had some issues with fish chips, and now we try to keep fish separated from our chips. Wireless headphones need charging, and audio cables too. We get them from Vinia cablus plants that grow in the Brazilian part of the Amazon jungle. Last but not least, the headphones need a case. The special cases we use come from the Norwegian mountains. They are in fact used nests of the rare Gjevle skedaddere birds, made from bird poo and anchovies. We only collect them after the birds have hatched and left the nest. No birds are harmed in the process. Finally, all the parts are shipped to China, where the headphone bushes have just started to bear fruit. Oh, and the cloth covers we use in our headphones are made from Australian wool. Hey, back to China. All the parts gathered from around the world are taken to our modern factory that assembles the headphones using all the organic and traditional kung fu methods. The only difference with us and other companies is that we use ninjas instead of children. From the factory, all headphones are delivered to Finland. As a final step, our master sound engineer, Jasse Kesti, uses his magic touch to give each pair of headphones a unique and perfect sound before they are shipped to customers.